She is the candle of truth. She enlightens. Her melanin glows in darkness. The root of trees. She is the prior emperor of humanity. Her voice trembles with wisdom. In her name is pride. Her mountain sits above the sky. The sea, the jungle, bears shipping. Her morning rays shines on dreams. Her land is beyond admiration. Her clay molds inspiration. She is costumed with various fabrics of culture. She has endured pains and torture. She is a symbol of worthiest history. Her stories sparkles from centuries. We are the characters of her stories, pages of her book. Through her eyes we look. Beneath her feet are her legacies. I speak of her with a tone of ecstasy. We are the generation lipstick with her foretold greatness. Africa, the bone and spine of our personality. The spirits beneath our ability, an echo of our ego. Africa, the indelible of our complexion, sailors of the future. We are the true identity of our identification, descendants of a weave basket filled with water. As the wind spins the vein, in us our ancestors remain, our melodies, drums and poetic rhythms, moments and monuments. Our presence ignites her heart. Her lullabies suit our ears with whispers. She speaks of our return. Our existence blown to the surface of the world. A sediment in a diaspora. We are Africans, regardless of where we occupy. We come from the land of the promise. We are the sun to the sun, so we rise. The nest of king, a spinal of our realm. Africa is calling, yearning for your return. In her abode we call home. We are the future. To the future shall we return.